Do you think about it? Out there, it just keeps going. Quietly. And here, it's just us. Does it ever scare you, being alone? There's someone out there, bigger than all of us. And he's just waiting for the right time to pour his blessings. We call it a miracle. He will give you a miracle. All of this will change.
She was dying, just like everything else around us. Sometimes I wonder if she even believed that. That there was an end coming. Not just for her, but for all of us. There was only the four of us left. Mother, father. There was me. And there was her. Mary. She was the one that took care of us. She felt she had to. As if it were all on her. As if things will change out here.
It's the most gorgeous thing I'd seen. It was lovely. White with eyelet lace. As soon as I put it on, people couldn't take their eyes off me. Your father especially. I was beautiful in it.
Did you want to try it on again?
No. It doesn't fit me anymore. As we grow older, we change, you know? Without her permission? That are control. It just happens. We change.
We don't see Father very often. He grew distant. Mary says it started when Mother first became ill. He didn't know how to deal with it. But I think he finally realized there was nowhere else to go. Nothing left to do.
We should go hunting again.
There's nothing to hunt.
Maybe there is.
There's no deer. No birds, no bears. No squirrels. Nothing.
There's a horse.
You don't hurt family.
At some point, everything just stops. Just happened sooner than we thought. The strange part of it all. I didn't feel a thing. If anything, I was a little relieved. One less mouth to feed. But it was different for Mary. Mother was everything for her. Thank you. father never saw the body, but I'm pretty sure he knew. Don't even know if he felt anything. I don't even know if it matters. Wonder what the horse thought of father. Did he care for him at all? Did he know it was coming? Despite it all, I really think he did it for us. I knew it, actually. I was there. For the first time in years, I saw him look at me. Really look at me. That was it. No father. No mother. The horse was gone. It was just us now. I realized mother was right all along. There it was. A miracle.